Blossoms 1, The Wise Sheep, page number 120. A flock of wild sheep lived in a forest. They moved in a group to graze. A hunter observed them and kept an eye on them. The hunter digged a pit on the way of flock and covered a blanket on the pit. As usually, the sheep moved to graze. Some of the sheep went on the blanket, which the hunter covered. Immediately, they fell into the pit. One sheep observed it. It thought for some time. It got an idea. The wise sheep took dry sticks with its mouth and threw them into the pit. One by one, the sticks became a heap. Later, one by one, the sheep climbed the sticks heap and came up. All the sheep escaped from the danger and thanked the wise sheep. They moved to their home happily.